this is blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's lonely inside this mansion.
My mind is a house with walls covered in lyrics. They're all over the place. A song's in a mirror, it's written all over the floors, all over the chairs. And you get the uncut version of life when I go downstairs. That's where I write when I'm in a bad place and need to release and let out the version of NF you don't want to see. I put holes in the walls with both of my fists till they bleed. You might get a glimpse of how I cope with all this anger in me. Physically abused, now that's the room that I don't want to be in. That picture ain't blurry at all, I just don't want to see it. And these walls ain't blank, I just think I don't want to see them. But why not? I'm in here, so I might as well read them. I gotta thank you for this anger that I carry around. Wish I could take a match and burn this old room to the ground. Matter of fact, I think I'ma burn this room right now. Somehow this memory for some reason just moved you down. Put me in the corner so you could see the fear in my eyes. Then took me downstairs and beat me till I screamed and I cried. Congratulations, you'll always have a room in my mind. But I'ma keep the door shut and lock the lyrics inside.
Insidious as blind inception. What's reality with all these questions? Feels like I missed my alarm and slept in, slept in, slept in, and slept in. Broken legs, but I chase perfection. These walls are my blank expression. My mind is a home I'm trapped in, and it's only inside this mansion.
Your mind is a house with walls covered in pain. See, my problem is I don't fix things, I just try to repaint. Cover them up like it never happened. Say, I wish I could change. Are you confused? Come upstairs and I'll show you what I mean. This room's full of regrets, just keeps getting fuller, it seems. Moment I walk into it, the same moment that I wanna leave. I get sick to my stomach every time I look at these things. But it's hard to look past. to pick the room and got comfortable and settled in. Now I'm in a position, it's either sit here and let them win or put them back outside where it came from, but I never can. Cause in order to do that, I'd have to open the doors. Is that me or the fear talking? I don't know anymore.